Alright, we're gonna circle around to the Phoenix Tavern right below us and get that chest, and then we're gonna detour out. Just detour back after we get our shrine, or chest, I mean. Party hangs out right here. One person goes and advances. Alright, just make sure everyone's got jump and feather fall. That's going to be meleeing. The melees stay on Razor Arm, the casters take care of crowd control. He's on the far side. Far side over there on the right. Okay, which way did he go? Anyone see him, or is he below us? Hey, he's below us. He's up top. Mm-hmm. Take out all the trash now that he's dead. Go down and loot. Okay, Fire Dragon, you step forward and to the left. Cold Dragon, you scatter and avoid the shards. Curse Dragon, you can just remove your curse at the end of it. Lightning Dragon, you just top up before it goes across, because it's just AoE lightning damage the whole way through. Acid Dragon, doesn't really matter. In Epic, we normally kill the fire one first, and then in any order. Normal Heart Elite probably doesn't matter. Drop a haste real quick. You firewall these cares. Do you have Cyclonic Blast, cares? Nope. Look, we're just doing Chrono, we're almost done. Just frapsing it on an Elite. Oh, we're just frapsing Chronoscope. We're almost done though. If you have anyone you want to get a completion on, just for like something on the in reward list. Nah, just Elite.
Can I get XP, do you think?
No, it's only level 8, we're level 20s in her.
Who would I want it on,
like a caster or what? Well, the little items are good for lobbies. Yeah, they're mostly bound to account. Could you hit him with a cold spell or something to get down his region? Yeah, you can firewall him now. That's how you avoid the fire breath. Just step forward and to the left, and right by his pulse. Knocked me over that time. On Epic, if you don't avoid that fire breath, you generally die. Unless you have a lot of hit points in the Greaves on. Here he did 3 fire breaths. That's a lot for some runs. Alright, let's detour back. Yep, we're done. If you just want to come up to the end. Through the Rusty Nail Tavern. Yeah. Yeah, you can just come up through to the Rusty Nail. Take a little blue detour up top. How you do Chronoscope.